हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई एम हियर। दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू कैलकुलेट स्क्वायर रूट्स ऑफ द नंबर। नाउ फॉर दिस वी विल हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट आर द इनवर्स ऑफ ईच अदर। अगर एक नंबर का स्क्वायर, सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इज स्क्वायर रूट। Since the square of 3 is 9, so the square root of 9 is 3. The symbol of square root is this. So the square root of 9 is 3. And what does this square root symbolize? In exponent and power, you have studied exponent and power in class 7th. In exponent and power, स्क्वायर रूट सिंबलाइजेस 1/2। स्क्वायर रूट का मतलब होता है 1/2 पावर। एंड हाउ डज वी सॉल्व, 9 मीन्स 3 स्क्वायर, और व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड, पावर टू द पावर इज मल्टीप्लाइड। तो 3, 2 इंटू 1/2, 2 से 2 कैंसिल, 3 टू द पावर 1 इज 3। सो अंडर रूट 9 इज 3 लाइक दिस। बाय दिस प्रोसेस अंडर रूट 9 इज 3। ओके, बट वी एवरी टाइम वी नीड नॉट टू सॉल्व इट लाइक दिस। ऐसे हमें सॉल्व नहीं करना है। देर विल बी अ मेथड ऑफ दिस। हम स्क्वायर रूट निकालने के कुछ मेथड सीखेंगे। लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू वंस अगेन, फिर से मैं यही बात आपको समझाता हूं, दैट स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट आर सिंपली द इनवर्स ऑफ ईच अदर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द स्क्वायर ऑफ 11 इज 121 इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ 11। सो the square root of 121 will be 11. 121 का square root है वो होगा 11. Why? Because square root in exponent and exponent form is 1/2. It is known as 1/2. And 121 is the square of 11. Power to the power will be multiplied. So 2 into 1/2. And hence I got 11 to the power 1 after cancelling 2 and 2. So this way square roots are calculated, but we will learn various other methods of square roots. Okay. Now the first one is known as repeated subtraction method. The first one is called repeated subtraction method. In the first exercise, what we studied that by adding the odd numbers, we will get the squares. By adding the odd numbers, we will get the squares. By adding the odd numbers, we will get the square. So the same thing we are going to do here. Wahi kaam hum yahan par karne ja rahe hain. That Start subtracting the successive, continuous, consecutive odd numbers from the given square. For example, 121. So, first of all, subtract 1. I got 120. Then subtract 3. What I got? 117. Then subtract 5. I got 112. Then subtract 7. I got 105. Then subtract 9. I got 96. Then subtract 11. I got 85. Then subtract 13. I got 72. Now 15. I got 57. Thereafter 57 minus 17, I got 14. Then subtract 19, I got 21. And then subtract 21, I got 0. You will have to reach 0, till 0. Every time 0 will come. And how many times you have subtracted? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Hence, under root 121 is 11. under root 121 is 11. Got my point? But this is not very feasible. This is not very application student friendly method. That if there is a big number, you will have to subtract so many times. If it is a square of 41, you will have to subtract 41 times. If it is square of 89, you will have to subtract 89 times. So it will quite be a problem. It will be a big problem. Okay. So this method is not very popular. But to learn the method, just for the learning method, learning sake, we will do it for one question. There is a question in your book. For that, you will solve it. Okay. So what is a very common method? I hope you have understood it. What you will have to do? Repeatedly, repeated subtraction. So repeatedly, you will have to subtract. What you will have to subtract? Consecutive odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21 and so on. So repeatedly, consecutive odd numbers subtract karne hai. Jitni baar subtract kiya, utne ka square. Understood? This was repeated subtraction method. Now, the popular method, another popular method is prime division method. Prime division method. This is the popular method to find out the square root. What it is? Prime factorization method. Prime factorization method you will apply in exercise 6.3. In 6.4 you will forget even prime factorization method also. Then we will learn one more method. But right now let me solve the question with prime factorization method. For example, the number is, we want to find out the square root of 7056. 7056. So what I will do? I will simply find out the prime factors, which you call LCM. It is not LCM, it is prime factors. You are finding the factors, prime factors. Means all those numbers should be prime. You cannot take composite number in this. Okay. So 2. 2, 3 is 6, 2, 5 is 10, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 8 is 16. Then, once again by 2. 1, 7, 6, 4. What next? 2. 2 8 is 16, 2 8 is 16, 2 2 is 4. Once again 2, 4 4 1. Now, 4 4 1 can be divided by 3 because 4 4 8 and 1 9, yes, it can be divided by 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 4 is 12, 3 7 is 21. What next? 3 4 is 12, 3 9 is 27, and 49 is the square of 7. So this way, I got my prime factors of 7056. Now, how I will do it? Once the prime factors are with me, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times is 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many times 3? 2 times. And how many times 7? That is also 2 times. Now, what you will do? As we have understood that from a pair, one digit is coming out. I explained to you in the beginning, ki 11 ka square tha, to 11 bahar aa gaya. Similarly, out of the two pairs, you will have to choose one number. Pairs bana lijiye aur one number ko bahar nikal lijiye. This you will write in the square root, and when you will write a single number, that time square root will not be there. 2, 2, 3, 7. Is pair mein se 2 bahar, is mein se 2 bahar, 3 bahar, 7 bahar. And then 2, 2 ja 4, 3 ja 12, 7 ja 84. So, under root 7056 is equals to 84. This is your final answer. And this is known as prime factorization method. Prime factorization method mein aap 7056 ka square ho jayega. 7056 kiska square hai? 84 ka. Okay? And this, he will ask you ki what will be the unit place. So 6 kis kis mein aata hai? 6 aata hai ya to 4 mein ya to aata hai 6 mein. 4 ka square karenge to 16 aayega. And 6 ka square karenge 36 aayega. So its unit place will be either 4 or 6. He will ask you in a question ki unit place kya ho sakta hai. So unit place can be 4 or 6, and 4 is the unit place of this. But in this, you need not to do abhi isme nahi karna hai, that I have explained you ki kaise unit place nikalenge. Let me say solve one more question and thereafter we will switch to the exercise. Okay. And this time the question is 9604. 9604. So if I want to find out the square root of 9604, I will have to find the prime factors of it. Let me find out the prime factors. Since it is an even number, so it will be divided by 2. 4802. Now 2401. Now it cannot be divided by 2 because it is odd. 2, 4, 6 and 1, 7. No. Even it cannot be divided by 3. What next? 5, no, 7. 3 are 21. 3. Yes, it can be divided by 7. So 7, 3 are 21. 3 left. 7, 4 are 28. 2 left. 7, 3 are 21. Once again 3. So 7 se phir se ja raha hai. 7, 4 are 28, 7, 9 are 63. Oh, wow, it can be divided by 7 and 7 once again. So, here I got the prime factors. There is a pair of 2 and there are 2 pairs of 7. Every time whenever he will ask you to find out the square root of a number, you will get the digits in pair only. If you are not getting the digits in pair, it means your prime factors are wrong. अगर आपका आप स्क्वायर रूट निकलवा रहा है तो फैक्टर्स हमेशा पेयर्स में ही आएंगे. अगर पेयर्स में नहीं आ रहे हैं तो योर प्राइम फैक्टर्स आर रॉन्ग. नाउ टेक आउट 1, 2, 7, 7. 7, 7 जा 49, 2 जा 98. इट मीन्स 9604 इज द स्क्वायर रूट. इज स्क्वायर रूट इज 98. सो 8 जा 64 एंड वॉट एल्स 2, 2 जा 4. तो अगर वो सीधा सीधा स्क्वायर यूनिट प्लेस निकलवाए तो 8 और 2, 2 2 4, 8 8 64, इन दोनों नंबर में ही 4 आता है. ओके, सो दिस वे दिस इज द मेथड. लेट अस मूव टू द एक्सरसाइज नाउ. एक्सरसाइज 6.3 मेथड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू. नाउ लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन. वी विल सॉल्व वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम ईच पार्ट एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन विल बी yours. You people will solve them in your notebook. I'm very sure you people are solving it. Question number 1. What is question number 1? Exercise 6.3. What could be the possible ones digit of the square root of the following? वही बात आ गई कि square root of the following के में what could be the possible यूनिट प्लेस, पॉसिबल यूनिट प्लेस. तो 1 आएगा आइदर इन द स्क्वायर ऑफ 1 और इन द स्क्वायर ऑफ 9 9 9 जा होता है 81. सो 1 में भी 1 आता है और 9 में भी 1 आता है. तो जब हम इसका स्क्वायर रूट निकालेंगे तो यूनिट प्लेस पर आइदर इट विल बी 1 और इट विल बी 9. हैव यू अंडरस्टूड? समझ आई बात? फिर से देखते हैं. 9 9 8 5 6. 6 किस किसके स्क्वायर में आता है? 6 आता है 4 में. 4 4 16, और 6 आता है 6 में. 6 6 36. सो द यूनिट प्लेस विल बी आइदर 4 और 6. आइदर 4 और 6. होप इट इज क्लियर. नेक्स्ट 9 9 8 0 0 1 1 वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन. सो आइदर 1 और 9. एंड देन ही हैज गिवन अ वेरी बिग नंबर 6 5 7 6 0 2 5. Hope you will not have to calculate the square root of this, otherwise there will be so many prime factors. Now, but 5 comes in the square root of 5 only. So, for the unit place will surely be 5. Nothing else. Okay? I'm sure it is clear to you. This was question number 1 of exercise 6.1. 6.1 का ये था हमारा क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. देन व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2? क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 क्या कह रहा है? विदाउट डूइंग एनी कैलकुलेशन फाइंड द नंबर्स विच आर श्योरली नॉट अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. सो वी स्टडीड इट इन क्वेश्चन एक्सरसाइज 1 दैट 2 3 7 8. इफ 2 3 7 8 इज अ यूनिट प्लेस, दैट नंबर कैन नेवर बी अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. So, the question number is 153. So, surely it is not a perfect square. 257. It is also not a perfect square because unit base is 7. 408. Once again, it is also not a perfect square because the unit base is 8. 441. Yes, it may possible. Maybe it is a perfect square because the number which are having 1, all of them are not a perfect square. Like 11, not a perfect square. 21, 131, 141. These all are not perfect square. So, 1 wala ho sakta hai. But 2, 3, 7, 8 wala to hoga hi nahi. It can never be a perfect square. Okay? So, this way, you will have to say in question number 2 that which can be a perfect square, which cannot be a perfect square. Okay? Now, question number 3. What question number 3 is saying? Find out the square root of 169 by the method of repeated subtraction. Repeated subtraction say 100 ka square root nikaliye aur 169 ka nikaliye. So 100 I am calculating, 169 you people will do. Okay. Repeated subtraction, start subtracting the, what you will start subtracting? Odd numbers. I have subtracted 1, then 3, 96, 5, 91, 7, 84. Then 84 minus 9, 73 minus 11, 62 minus 13. What I got? 59, 49. Then 15, 34. Then 34 minus 17 is 34 minus 17. I have made a mistake somewhere. 100 minus 199, 396, 591, 784. 84 minus, here I have made a mistake. Yes. Since you people are not available, that is why this mistake was being done. Okay. 75 minus 11, 64 minus 13, 51 minus 15 is 36. Then 36 minus 17 is 19 and minus 19 is 0. So we have reached our target, that is 0. How many times we have done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hence, 100 is the square of 10. And the square root of 100 is 10. Okay. This is repeated subtraction method by which you will find the square root. Okay. 100 I have done. 169 you people will do. Okay. Now, question number 4. In question number 4, what you will have to do, you will have to use prime factorization method. Prime factorization method se hame square root nikalne hai. There are 10 parts. All the parts you will have to do. Sabhi part aapko karne hai. I am going to do 2 for you. First one is 7th part. 5929. What I'll have to do? I will have to do the prime factors. So, 9, 9, 18 and 2, 20, 25. 3 is not being able, 5 nahi hoga, 7. 7, 7, 7, 8, 56, 3 left. Yes, 7 is the number by which it is divided. 7, 8, 56, 3 left. 7, 4, 28, 7, 7, 49. Then, once again by 7, 7, 1, 7, 7, 2, 14, 7, 1, 7. Now, it cannot be divided by anything by other than 11. Look, I was looking at a tough one, but it is quite easy. 7 into 7, 11 into 11. So there is a pair of 7, there is a pair of 11. It means it is the square, its square root is 77. So the square root of 5929 is 77. This way you will have to solve these questions. This was part number 7th part of question number 4. Let me solve one more for you. Or you can do I'm very sure if you might have been in the class, you all might have said, sir, we can do. But since you people are not with me, so I'm solving one more part for you. And the number is 9216. And this is part number 8. 8th part. Square root of 9216 we want to calculate. Yes? Now, 9216, since it is an even number, so it can be divided by 2. 2 fours are 8, 2 sixes are 12. And you will have to be very careful in the prime factorization of this number, because 2 8 is 16. So 468 will not come, 4608 will come. Okay, now this is the only thing important here. 2 3 0 4 1 1 5 2. 2 5 10 7 6 2 2 4 2 88 144 72 36 18 9 3 and 3. Okay, so this way these are the prime factors of 9216. Let me count how many times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times 2 and 2 times 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 2 times 3. Now make the pair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I will write out 5 times 2. And 1 times 3. 5 times 2 is 32. 3s are 96. And hence 9216 square root will be 96. Homework is exercise 96.3, question number 1, 2, 4, all the parts. 1, 2, 4, all the parts. Finish off your homework and let us meet in the next class. Good day. Take care.